Amelia Earhart Park. Nice little warm up. So far, so good. Not too much sand. This is the beginner trail entrance. Let's go intermediate. It's a nice little drive down from Palm Beach. Not too bad though. Probably about an hour, hour and 15 minutes. If it's your first time watching my channel, please like and subscribe. I'm going to be trying to get a video out every week, if not 2 weeks, of some local Florida trail or other. I happen to be out of state, but usually it's going to be a Florida trail. I will be taking a trip to Park City, Utah next spring, so have some footage from there, but mostly Florida trails. And this one's so far so good. I read a lot about it on online. And I'm looking forward to some of the other parts of the trail. Let's go advance. Camel hump. I will mention there are restrooms. And there's a porta potty at the trailhead. Tell you, this trail does have a good flow to it. It's pretty easy to maintain speed. We're going the distance today. Go fast on that part. What a fun trail. Drop gears up here. Just wanted to show you guys as I'm taking my water break. This is a typical thing you'll find on the intermediate trail here. You got a nice, over here, like a nice little small tabletop. Right before it over here is a nice, like, I don't know, 7-8 foot drop down, carpeted, nice and smooth. I mean, this is typical for this trail, what I'm finding. Into it now about an hour. I think we're winding it down now here. And that's it. That's the whole track, folks. I'll show you there back at the entrance. Florida trail rider, Amelia Earhart Park. Until next time, we'll see you on the trail.